I want to show you a cool loaded mobility drill with a kettlebell, which I like doing as a warm-up before my main session. First you need to perform an overhead squat, and then while being at the bottom position, touch your ankle and stand up as if you are doing a windmill. This great drill can expose certain issues in your body and will give you an idea what you need to work on. Give it a try and let me know how you manage in the comments.